Hello, Andy. This is Colin. I won't be able to get in tonight. I'm sweating like a pig. 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 I'm sweating like a pig.
Lived here, one up gaming, and I've got the worst games ever series. Now, if anyone remembers the SSX series, I think they were massive on PS2, I think it was, with SSX Tricky. Now, the SSX games looked amazing, they ran amazing, they're all bright neon colours and everything, and then we're all massively hyped for the new SSX game that was coming to the then next gen consoles like the Xbox 360 and the PS3. And as you can see with this little intro trailer thing, you can see that they've changed all the primary colours and they've gone for a much more serious sort of style. So, we'll just skip this. So, we'll just go into it. Have a quick go. Now, if memory serves correctly, I've read both and accept. I haven't really. Don't tell you hear that. There we go. Right, so. I guess just World Tour? I have a guess. Is that the only one available? Where are we? There we go.
Welcome to the first stop on the SSX Deadly Descent Road Trip. Thought we'd kick things off right here at home, and there's no better place to do it than the Rockies. It's just pure backcountry riding at its best. Or worst if you're not prepared. It's always best to lead by example. So I'm gonna be the one that sets the bar out there. The Rockies are all mine. My board and my suit have been specifically engineered to take all the knocks the toughest line of the Rockies can throw my way. But it's my skills as a rider that are gonna get me to the deadly descent of Mount Robson. I've set up a few races along the way,
deadly but it's descent.
All sharp, as well as some live feed events that our online fans are gonna lose their minds over. So, let's not disappoint.
Yeah, don't disappoint. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here. I don't even know why I'm a blur DC at the top's that weird one. That says new, so we'll click on that. Race it, training. We'll do the racing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. So we'll just hit the start the run. So, graphically, I don't think it looks amazing, but it looks okay. The backgrounds look a bit basic and a bit, yeah, not great. But we'll see how it goes when we're actually in the actual. So, I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here. Oh. Oh god, where the hell? That kind of freaks me out a little bit. Oh.
Oh.
Come on, let's go. Oh, it shows a highlight of where they are. That's pretty cool. Woo! I have to say, this is the first time playing it. I have to say, although the graphics aren't what I would want in an SSX game, the gameplay seems really good. Oh god. Alright, so I'm 8 seconds behind now. Oh. Yep, there they are, look at that. Let's keep away from those trees. So, yeah, I've got to say, I think a lot of the game was trashed just because of the graphical style that they went with, which I can understand. I can understand. I had the same problem with the game. I mean, it's one of those that I thought, oh, I don't want to play this because it's just not what I expect. But technically speaking, it's not a bad little game. I like the music, it's a bit more chill. Alright, so is that done? Click on that. Alright, so what we got there? No, we don't have, can't go on that one. We can't go on that one. So what's that? Should we do the tricks? We'll try to do the tricks. So I've quick got the tricks. So technically speaking, I think it plays really well. I think it's just the development team tried to use the Unreal Engine to make a Gears of War SSX game. I guess we're trying to make some tricks here. Oh. Alright, where are we going? Come on. There we go, down this way. There we go. That got me going. I don't know what the hell just happened then. Come on. There we go. Oh. As I said, if it wasn't for that graphical style, I think this game is actually really good. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. It's just different. But as you can see, it looks nice. It plays well. Now we're going this way. Let's go underneath. Right. Oh, there's a big tree there. I have no idea where we're going now. There we go, get on that. There we go, we just go this way. So where was that? Was that good or was that rubbish? So, this is the 360 PS3 era of EA's SSX. As you can tell, the music's nice, the gameplay is really good. It's just the graphical style. Because of this graphical style, they killed the franchise. And that is why this is on this game list for worst games in the series. Because this game killed the franchise. So I will just sort of say thank you all for watching. It's been me, David, from What Up Gaming. Goodbye.